Our next act has been totally unfazed by the attention that comes with being on SA's Got Talent. But then again, he's only 3 years old. If this was SA's Got Cute, I'd be the perfect host. Ladies and gentlemen, DJ Arch Jr.
AJ's first performance was amazing. I think it was the most awesome he's done so far. The fact that he was a three-year-old on stage in front of such a big crowd, I mean, it's priceless. It's young. The response from the media and the public in general is just they love him. They love DJ Arch Jr.
Hello. Hello. How are you?
Going to the semi-finals, I must say I was a bit nervous because for the first time he had to go on stage without me. But in terms of his performance, there's nothing I can do about it because he's in charge of his own DJ. Being a three, he doesn't really understand time very well. He's using two laptops. One has his DJing software and the other laptop is basically his timer. But basically everything else is just freestyle, it's what he does. But the only difference is that I really made sure that his playlist is songs that he loves and songs that gets him jamming. So you know, I can't wait for his performance. We want to give you guys one hell of a party. While we're young.
Ladies and gentlemen, DJ Arch Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen,